taking a break from his presidential duties, the president took the time to visit his parents' graves in Davao City. The president, who was accompanied by his former top aide Bongo, flew back to his hometown yesterday after attending a post-disaster briefing in Isabela province. Photos showed the president seated in front of his parents' tomb, seemingly taking solemn time with the late Davao Governor Vicente Duterte and his wife Soledad. Before this, the president urged the public to follow the virtuous examples of saints in observance of All Saints and All Souls Day. But not long after that, the president managed to make fun of the Catholic tradition.
Talaga ito mga Katoliko. Bakit ito? May All Souls Day tapos may All Saints Day. Gusto. Hindi nga natin alaman yung mga santo niyo, sino yung mga na yun. Mga lasinggo. Dito na lang kayo. Get hold of a picture of mine. Yan lang ilagay niya sa altar. Santo Rodrigo.